Welcome aboard, everybody. Back on again, and this time around, it's going to be Divinity Original Sin 2. I'm wanting to look into other games, but couldn't think of anything at the time, so I just went ahead and committed to this one. And also, like usual, I'm in the process of setting up, so just gotta bear with me. Damn, 5,300 people in the Twitch chess room. We must have boob streamers in there. So that's up and running. Alright, so again for today's session, probably just gonna maybe work on the storyline or just keep doing what I've been doing. Basically going into mobster mode. Just run around picking pockets and stealing stuff. Oh, better get these crummy things on. Unplug that and I will be playing with the controller. Oh, got a new one. And, I guess now that I think about it, there's, it's probably another reason why I kind of like this game. They're actually, upfront and transparent about cheating. Like, they don't deny it, or they don't get pissed off at the players for trying to use mods and that kind of thing. It's almost like they embrace it. I'm about to find out why here in a second. You know, they don't have a debug console, or they didn't have a debug console on their game, but decided not to take it out before they ship off the game, because it'd be too much work. But then they get all pissed off about it because players use it. Well, you don't want players using the debug menu, then take the damn thing out. Oh, also, I'm gonna have me a protein shake since I've been working out. Not as much as I want to since I'm getting shoulder problems and stuff and getting upper back issues as well, so I had to cut down. Oh, they changed it. Oh. And I had to make a hard call on that one. Animal empathy. mean, on one end, I didn't want to spend a skill point just to be able to talk to animals. But then again, I didn't want to turn this into a spoiler either. But yeah, it's like I was saying a few moments ago, it's like these game devs here actually kind of embrace cheating. I can't recall any other game company that does that. Usually they get all pissed off at people modding the game and whatnot. How dare they? You know, that kind of thing. Tempting with this one. Because this also means that if I want to try another class, I don't have to start the damn game all over. Okay. Upgrading characters on gear with immense power, bringing them up to the player's current level. Let me go on my notepad for my blog post. I'm gonna go ahead and type this down. Scroll down a bit. that. Tough call on that one, too. Because, besides, other than those resurrection scrolls, I wouldn't know how else to resurrect a dead guy. And if I wanted permadeath, I'd have gone back to playing Tactician Honor mode. So yeah, I'll do that one too. And then, let me go on my let me go here first. Yeah, it's... Let's throw it down there so you guys can see it easier. Let me go back here. Okay, got that. Okay, so this one here you can turn on and off. Instead of just using the negotiation ability of that particular character that you're using to talk to an NPC, I think it's using the negotiation abilities of all your entire party combined. Okay, well, let me cancel out of this. Actually, no. Let me go back. Nah, let's do it. I guess, I'm wondering if maybe I should go ahead and type them down. Type them down on my blog post. Oh, and also, I'm gonna be eating some grapes too. And Sorcerer Sundries is actually a reference to Baldur's Gate. It was to a reference to a potion shop. Probably the best one in the game there. So now I gotta find the Sorcerer Sundry's place. Excuse me. Guess everyone's got their fetish. Good stuff. So I can now make different kinds of barrels. I do need to buy a crafter's kit, though. To do this earlier. I gotta test my Twitch app, make sure it's actually working. Okay, app works.
Dog looks up at you but doesn't lift his graying head from his paws. He heaves a heavy sigh.
I'm Buddy. It's no use anyway. You're nice. Emmy would have loved you. She was my mate for the last 5 years. The Magisters, they took her. Oh, I love you. Say, let me show you something.
Uh-oh, doggy not gonna like me. Alright, I'm gonna try something different here. I'm gonna move this. Gonna move him down to the lower right corner. I still gotta find this Sorcerer Sundry's place. have to wait for Waltz to come back. Don't have much of a vocabulary, apparently. Still trying to find this Sorcerer Sundry's place. Better quick save first. What? How? I ain't gonna be able to talk to her up there. Oh, hey, what's up, mine? And I just thought of this, too. I think it's probably the only game company I can think of where they actually embrace cheating. Like, they even have a in-game menu about it. Well, pretty good. other companies, they'll leave their game debug menu inside the game because they didn't feel like having to go through the trouble of taking it out before shipping off the game for production. Then they get all mad because players use it. It's like, no, that's not how it works, buddy. So, now I'm trying to find this place called Sorcerer's Sundries. Yeah, better quick save here. Supposed to be a fight here, I might not be able to back out of. Oh, let's go. Learn some recipes. Improvised wand. Yeah, that's a new one. I've heard the name, but I've never actually seen it.
Far from home, ain't ya? Visited your ancient empire.
Yeah, never heard of that one. Maybe she moves slightly faster, but otherwise... What?
Fresh face. We love Fred. Why don't you join us in around? No problem, Freshy. In that case, enjoy your stay. But I'll be needing to collect.
Nope, I fucked up. That's pretty much an unwinnable battle right there. It's gonna be 1-on-3.
Too well. I feel his absence within my very blood. I pray for his safe return. I pray for you.
About to find out. So then, I might have to look up the formula they use for, persuasion, but you know, my wits rating is like 16 or something like that, but my persuasion is only 1, but yet there's been many times where persuasion actually succeeds. Here, let's try this again.
I know that all too well. I feel his absence within my very blood.
Okay, that doesn't come up as stolen. And that doesn't come up as stolen. If you steal something, and it's a part of a stack, like what I got here, and what I got here, then that entire stack won't count as stolen. Okay, so now, there he goes. He noticed. But that one worked, even though both wits and finesse are exactly the same.
I'm looking for an inmate. He wears a large bronze ring with a dragon stamped into it. Name of Migo. Have you seen him? Useless. It is a very important matter that I locate this Migo. Tell me if you hear mention of him.
What do we have here? I'll take that. And it does come up as stolen, so... And hang on to it.
None of your business, inmate. Find me if you hear of a ego. Otherwise, don't waste my time.
You want to avoid that area. And I think I've already pickpocketed her. Still wish I knew where they have the Sorcerer's Sundry shop at. Okay, I think I remember this quest here.
Please, please, you must help me. No one here will help me. Not one of these bastards. A child is missing. My baby. Oh, bless you, bless you. She's been missing for days now, and not a single soul will help me look for her.
All right, so... looks like I'm gonna have to move this up there. It's blocking out some of the dialogue.
Irma's her name. She's about as high as your hip. Black of hair, a quiet child. Not prone to wandering off. I'm sick with worry. Completely sick. And no one in this damn camp will lift a finger to help me find her. I last saw her just here, near 3 days ago. She was playing with her little doll, and I was washing out her tunic. I turned from her for one moment, and she was gone. Left her doll behind, too. This place turns people cold.
Yippers.
Cold, wicked. That fellow Jeff over there speaks unutterable evil, but I can't move away from him. What if Irma comes back and I'm not here? Yes, of course. Here, you should take it with you. When you find her, give her the doll and tell her. Mummy says this is for her little chicken, and it's time to come home. That's what
she soaks up a steady stream of tears with her shirt.
She ought to come with you then. She ought to follow you back to me. You are an angel. Truly, you are.
A fella can't hear himself think with all this racket. Day and night she hollers after that child. You hear that, Farah? You got to cut that out. What's happened to you? Aye, she needs help, but none that I can give. That is a cooker, that one. Twice as loud. Distraught, don't even begin to cover it. She's hollering after that child of hers, killed by a void woken she was. Been dead and buried for a month now. Step foot, fortunately. And there ain't no amount of hollering that'll bring her back.
Ah, you're back. Please, did you find Irma? She still hasn't returned. Where could she be, my dear girl? You've been talking to that snake, Jeff, haven't you?
Huh?
I don't know where he gets these obscene lies. It's sick, totally sick, to torture a mother so. You stay away from that man, do you hear me?
armor isn't. What just...
Well, this is all you're supposed to...
She's gone, Father. Gone.
And this is all you're supposed to do. You're supposed to get XP and everything. So I don't know what the deal is here. Weapon which I already had ever since the very beginning of the game. Wonder if I can grab that water. I still move. Yeah, see, like I said, this is supposed to be an actual quest. It just, following the convo from start to end is supposed to get you XP, but I don't know what I'm doing wrong. The only other thing I can think of. So then, who's... Apparently I never learned to shiv.
A fella can't hear himself think with all this racket. You hear that, Farah? You got to cut that out. What's that?
Known her all my life. The little girl Irma, too. Farah was a strange shooting woman in those days. But now she's madder and a cuckoo and twice as loud. What else do you call hollering after a
you Yeah, screwed that up. So now I gotta start that over. Should have just allowed the search. Oh, and I'm gonna have me a couple of V8 energy drinks. What did I just do? I fucked it up big time. So guess what old dumb Joe gets to do? Yeah. I really wish you could use both the mouse and keyboard and controller on here. Oh wait, hold on to that. I'll see if I can make an item with it.
No, I'm sorry, but she's terrible.
So much for that.
Irma, where are you, dear?
why don't I run away? Well, as far as I know, she usually, when they want to find out if somebody stole something, they only do it once. So a lot of times it could actually be a good idea to just go ahead and allow it to happen, just to get it out of the way. So, that's it. Mora! Not in that one. Oh, being watched. She's on the far right over there. I don't know if you can see her. Yeah. I'm not gonna risk it just for a herring. Same thing there. Not gonna risk it for a herring. I'd still like to know where the hell this shop is at. Guess I have to go on the browser and actually look it up. Yeah, not having much luck.
Need something in the kitchen, do you? Hello.
Still on your feet, eh? Glad to hear it.
Only the finest, you know. Need something in the kitchen, do you?
Sure would love that. I think I might have to go pickpocketing again.
Need something in the kitchen, do you?
Ain't fit for beasts.
Game crash. Okay, never mind. I thought the game was gonna crash here for a moment.
I've got that special shipment he was asking after.
Take your coin then.
I wanna try yoinking those magic pants she's got on sale. Or she's selling, excuse me. Oh, she took off again, damn it. Forgot to talk to her. Lalka, get out of there. Okay. Gonna have to wait for her to get out of there. Much for that, and I guess you can only pickpocket them one time, like absolutely only pickpocket them one time, like you can't pickpocket them more than once, at like a thieving penalty or something, like that's it, one time only. So what that basically means is...
Still on your feet, eh? Only the finest, you know?
Means I'll have to buy them. Okay, let's see what else she's got for me. And I already know those.
Worse than more wretches, these.
Yeah. Not too sure on this. Practically the same exact thing.
Perhaps if those bleeding dwarves didn't mean so much.
Slightly weaker, but
worse than more rations, please.
Perhaps if those bleeding dwarves did need so much.
I'll go ahead and turn that in. I can't really see me using that.
Perhaps if those bleeding dwarves did need so much. Perhaps if those bleeding dwarves did need so much.
Yeah, I don't want to sell those. Don't want to sell the rest of the ones. Trying to make it a little cheaper.
Worse than war rations, these.
Kitchen. Definitely don't need two of those. No, wait a minute, I actually do. If I can find a campfire, still won't be enough.
Worse than war rations, please.
Yeah, this ain't working. I'm gonna go on the browser, and I'm just gonna go ahead and do a Google search on it. Oh, apparently it ain't in there. Okay, apparently she's on the east side. So, somewhere around here, I guess. Okay, says off in the east. Well, here, let me go back to the browser. Oh, this person asking is in Driftwood, not Fort Joy. Back to the search. Yeah, I'm bathed in white light. That don't help. Or what about the Fort Joy one? All right, I guess I gotta spell it out. It just brought me back to the same one. Oh, so I just wasted a freaking sheet. There is no Sorceress Sundry's vendor in Fort Joy. So I'm guessing by default, I won't get to it until I get to the final boss. And I don't think I could turn it off. Nope. I'm stuck with it. Alright. I didn't see a magic mirror anywhere. So let me type that down. The magic mirror, and I don't know how strict they are with the axe switching. Okay. A little lapse in reading comprehension. It says so right in there, in the arena of Fort Joy. Apparently it's turned on, so I should be able to see it. There it is. Seems I can change my appearance, too. I kind of wish you could, they had a transmog options in this game. Because I look almost silly right now. Got this big old massive bulky armor, then I got this tiny skull for a head. I almost like the sir not appearing in this film. Monty Python and the Holy Grail reference, in case you don't know. Okay, so you can't change your talents then. I guess it could change his appearance a little bit. Maybe make his skull a little more visible in the upper left corner. Damn, he took a big old ding to the dome. God! He looks fucked up. It's like I took a cannon to the head or something. Still like that one though. I'm gonna keep the bone color on snow, just so you can see it. Last setting I had, it was like just pitch black. I kind of wish I could, transfer some of my attributes and combat abilities over into civil abilities. But, no, that's all I get. Because I really don't do that much combat in this game. I mean, I'm mostly in mobster mode, like running around pickpocketing and stealing stuff. Found the mirror. Let's see if there's anything else over here. Yeah, that looks a little better. I can see the skull a lot more easier. Okay, I'm gonna go on the browser again. I'm gonna see if there is any way that I can use both mouse and keyboard and controller. And it looks like all the options on here are just for co-op. I mean, on my keyboard, I mean, that's about all I can do there. Not much else. Don't know what I did. Okay, that's a quick save. Well, that helps a little. F5 is quick save. F8 is quick load. Oh, screenshot. And unfortunately, it seems like you can't even customize your own controls either. can't use a mouse in this game, so I don't know what good that's gonna do me. Nope. I don't need some level 99 guy in full level 99 gear jumping and just totally fucking things up for me. I don't want to be carried. Nope, disabling that crap. No, I definitely don't need 25 of them. I'll go with 5. Which, speaking of that, I had just thought of this too. If you were around, if you heard me yesterday, there's talk of me, once I get my samurai on there to level 80, I might try my hand at healing. If I like healing as much as I did on the previous expansion, my schedule might be changing. I might be playing Final Fantasy 14 4 days a week. Sundays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays, so I guess that'd be 2 days in a row. But basically what I'm trying to say is I'll be playing Final Fantasy 14 more often. Also, if you remember, there was a, in the previous expansion, there was a mini game called Eureka. It's practically one big old monster hunting party. If they do a version of that in this expansion, chances are I might be playing Final Fantasy 14 every day, because that is like my favorite mini game right there. I absolutely love that. But if it does come out with that, then you're probably not gonna be seeing me playing these games for a while. Glad of it. Whoops. At some point, I accidentally degrouped them. There we go. Something else I noticed on here too. You can group them up, or you can split them, make them go their separate ways. Otherwise, when you set them to group, one follows the other. Basically a not very productive session. I've mostly just been spinning my wheels. he's sleeping. He won't care. Not worth it. In there. Nothing around there either. I think I might already know this guy.
Here you are. I wonder what keeps you.
Tell me. Okay, yeah. I like this guy. It's pretty unique.
We are unfamiliar, yet familiar. We are the same material, you agree. I am very curious. So tell me your tale. Start from the beginning. Start from where you come. I see. Now tell me more. Tell me what you do. Tell me what you find. I understand. Now tell me. The story ends. Ah, you want reunion. Life is lonesome. Yes, life is lonesome. The thing you love is gone. I have some. We can see the things we lose. Not with our eyes, but with our hearts. This ruby does. It is nothing. Many fragments swirl on my shore. See what I.
So, this guy's a geomancer. I guess I'll donate that. Because, that's gonna affect everybody, including my own ally, so I'll give that to him. Here, have a pocket knife. Here, have a shiv. Here, have a broken collar. Here, have another broken collar. Here, have a harpoony.
Many fragments wash up on these shores.
He's not gonna like me. Screw that up, so I have to reload it. Let's try that again.
Many fragments wash up on...
Split them up. Not much there to buy. Hi. I'm the man to talk to. Like I've said before, usually if they want to inspect you, they're only going to do it once. After that, you got free rein on them. Game is lagging.
Still on your feet, eh? Let's only the finest, you know.
Some more rations, please. For beasts.
Only one, huh? $369. And the item I'm after.
So quickly, we find source so dangerous. What in his death got to do? Martin and Foodworker are attracted to souls. But why? When another divine arises, will source change back? What if there are no sources? Why hasn't Alexander been sent me?
Ain't fit for beasts.
Poison dart, I'll hang on to that one. And I'm about to find out whether or not this works. That's a stolen item right there. That's a stolen item. Yep, it worked. Guess I can go ahead and give that to Prince. Okay, there we go. So he's been upgraded a little bit.
Thank you.
I'm looking for.
Perhaps if those bleeding dwarves did mean so much.
So I could actually put a fourth ability in there. Means I'd have to find a skill book. To be a geomancer, though, in order to do it.
Ain't fit for beasts.
Oh, sprint. Hey, wait a minute, I want to look at something here. No. Let's go back there again. It's not telling me what I want to know. Not sure about 11. Damn! I'm in turbo mode. Man, I'm going so fast, I'm actually clipping through some stuff.
Fresh face. We love fresh faces, don't we? Oh, yes, we do. Why don't you join us in a round of cup? No problem, Freshy. In that case, enjoy. I'm sure the Reds told you. No one gets along without pain. You're about as pretty as the south end of a northbound baboon. Pay up. We'll see about that, Freshy.
Here we go. Gonna try to flee. Alright, get out of that one. Actually, no. There we go. That's a little bit better. No, but it's lagging the game big time, though. Now this battle here is doable.
The shadow of a smoke.
Always business to take care of around here.
He stretches out one rough hand to shake yours. He grips your hand tight as a vice and pulls it. His fingertips feel your finger bones. His eyes now.
Good to meet you, lad. Say, you don't look all that busy. I could use someone to watch my back. And it looks like you could use someone to watch yours. I've just got a small errand to run. And then I'll be looking to get the hell out of here, while I've still got a neck to collar. How about we stick together until we get out of this place?
He gazes around admiringly at the decrepit surroundings.
Funny boy. Stick around a while. Two heads are better than one. And when push comes to shove, four fists are better than two, right? Everyone needs to make a living. I make mine running errands.
He shoots you a flinty look, all teeth and peril.
Lone wolves only share such information with friends. No harm having a friend in this place. One hand washes the other and all that. Trust me, like I said, suit you.
Whoop. Sucker head.
Elfie should have thought twice before she crossed Griff.
So, did I already fight this battle?
Amidst a crowd of screw.
And what you after?
I ain't. Just see now it's made. She's clever, Dallas. Made these herself for those books.
She looks up.
You looking to buy something? All manner of things.
Ah, here we go. I have plus one to summoning, so. That might be something worth stealing.
Long ago. We used to know each other back in the day, you know. Dallas and I. Never knew her to be much of a wrench head back in the day, but once she joined the Order, she started turning out all manner of oddities.
She nods once.
Huh.
You looking to buy something? Or do you just want to waste my time with a whole lot of questions? For you?
Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is moving.
already pickpocketed. So much for that. Well, they're not classified as stolen. We'll have to be on the safe side.
A grim crest.
Sure thing. Get bed. I ain't. Just so you know, it's made.
She looks up.
You looking to buy something? Found it, the scrappy. Never knew her to be much of a wrench head back in the... Oh, I don't know. She was a sweet soul. Quiet. Loved her family. Always think people do change.
That she nods once.
You looking to buy something? Or do you just want to waste my time with a whole lot of questions? Magic and metal, like most of Dallas's designs.
Oh.
Metal keeps it locked. Magic makes it work. For you? Hell no. Worthy is exactly the right word. Someone who's proven himself might earn my time of day. All manner of things.
So, can't steal from her. Oh, I remember this. Where you at, hon?
The woman looks up as you approach, wiping her...
What do you need? The hammer got you curious. Yeah, funny name for a gal like that. When I knew her, the feather would have been a likelier name. Oh, I don't know. She was a sweet people. Don't change.
She nods once.
Clever lass.
Back to this again.
No wonder what Alexander sees in her. Question is, what she sees in him. By all means, get an eye for
it. So, whatever I gotta do to get in her good graces. pumpkin soup. There we go. Not giving up the doll. It's log, it's log. Gold. I guess why buy the cow when you can get the milk for free, huh? No, he's also a hydrosophist. And I think I know who to go to for spell books. Don't have the money for any of it. I don't have the money for any of these. Oh, Mr. Liz talked to him.
I fear it will be quite some time before we find any answers at all, my friend. Though...
Oh, can't talk to him. But yeah, this is a pretty non-productive session. Maybe get adrenaline in her, but man, there's really not a whole lot of abilities a role can use. Did that wrong. Should have thrown the poison first. And then the... fire. Unless I can also do it in the reverse. None of which removes slowed. path is interrupted. He doesn't have any magic armor. He's still got some. He's done. Yes. Basically, I'm loading everything we got onto him. No magic armor, no. Or physical, I mean. Four to five. Yeah, that wouldn't knock him down. Stinking health point left. Got it. Gloves of teleportation. Get out of there, get out of there! Choose target to teleport. Oh! It actually deals damage, huh? Sorry about that, Red. Oh, this'll be fun.
Like a dog, a very tall, very strange smelling dog. I'd pity you, but the jackal ineffable has a soft spot for beauty, and you carry that tube off so very lovely. In short, you should be honored that I would even talk to you. I am the most powerful sorcerer I have ever scuttled upon this shore. But of course, they'll happily dump your meager bony corpse into the sea when they're through with you. All the tragedy. Sorcerers dance while magisters pull the strings. Fools all! Their comfortably will save them from the destruction of a wave shall wreak upon them. This power is my birthright, same as yours, but one of us has grown to astounding heights and the other has sunk to depths too humiliating to describe. Yes, I'm surrounded by inferior creatures, none of whom recognize my greatness. Ha! Of course, pray. But which is worse, the cure or the disease?
Okay, so let's try this. Gonna quick save this. Oh, so I can't teleport myself then. Gonna be a lucky guy. That's what I wanted to know. Still have to actually sneak past them.
dogs aren't out for blood.
Mind. Oh, they killed him, that's why. Nope, slightly out of range. And because I messed that up, didn't even think of quick saving beforehand. Yeah, and I think I might be shutting down soon too. Starting to feel like crap. Yeah, that's something I forgot to do. I forgot to go get me something to eat. Well, too late now. Sure, how well this is gonna work. Oh, here, let me. Okay, so let me. Well, that seemed to work. Let me see if I can chuck another item on that other trap. Worked!
Looks like this place has been sealed up for a century or two.
There could be a good reason why no one dared to enter in the meantime.
Hmm. wasn't expecting this at all.
Here lies Witherwood the Noxious. Here lies Witherwood the Sage. Here lies Withermore the Sucker. Here lies Withermore the Yellow.
Here lies Withermore the Cold Hearted.
So then, what else are you supposed to do in here?
Statue has a strange
You curve. Notice a deep fissure beneath the statue's right hand. The stone there is a curious color, as though it was added after the statue was carved. A chunk of stone falls from the statue. This...
Level 6? Oh, yeah. I won't be able to wear it, but I think Prince might be able to. What did he say? Always been. Uh-oh. Permanent? I think I might have screwed up.
So, this is your place, Brackus.
So that's all I got out of that, huh? Wonder if there's a ladder over here. Apparently not. Apparently that was it. I figured there would have been more in here or something. I couldn't turn all these braziers off.
Those dogs sound out for blood.
The creature has two fingers crammed into its mouth. With a faint pop, it pulls out a rotted... The creature before you stares with sightless eyes and leans from side to side, like a puppet without strings.
That's an abomination, is what it is. I can't stop staring.
The creature stands completely still.
I don't know where I'm at. I just now notice this.
The creature's skin has a faintly green. He reaches out and gently touches your bandaged arm.
My, you're not quite who you seem to be, are you? Alex, please come in. Oh, do make yourself at home, won't you? Well, sugar, now that you should mention it, something quite delicious. Almost smells like a magister. A Tusa by name.
Huh?
Whatever it is, give it over.
Now.
He squeals in delight.
Bless you. Oh, bless you.
Oh.
Tusa's severed leg, and
better save this. Talk to the person that's in there. Okay, apparently not.
That, of course, was so many years ago now.
I notice, when getting my thievery level up, I pick locks faster.
You intruder! Bad! Stop! Stop! Go! Die!
Buddy?
Emmy! Fall back! Sorcerer! Tricks! Buddy! Intruder!
Buddy! Buddy! My mate? Buddy? My buddy!
And I want to say it's kind of one of the drawbacks of this game.
Sorceress?
The voice acting in here is just kind of...
Buddy!
Emmy, no! Sorcerer! Bad! Baddies! Bite!
Bruno, I miss my buddy.
You, Sosa, go!
Yeah. I like that one. It's gonna. Wasn't expecting this at all.
A dog is quietly curled in the corner of the cage, seemingly trying.
Please, don't hurt me! But I might hurt you. You smell like what they feed me. They changed me. They make me. Want to hurt people.
A low growl. The dog starts to salivate and lick his chops. His eyes go.
Did something to me. I don't want to hurt anyone. I'm afraid if I leave, I might.
Why not?
You let me free. What if I'm dangerous? What if I hurt somebody? What if I hurt you? They fed me. Horrible things. From people. I didn't want to eat.
Yeah.
They do something to
got some big time animal cruelty here. Not to mention a little bit of stupidity as well. I mean, what if the dogs decide to turn on their magisters?
Ripping the flesh apart, swallowing it down.
Frickin'
the dog starts to sound.
This is awful. I can't go back into the world like this. Please, just put me down.
Damn, we gotta make a really hard call here. And I really don't know what the Red Prince's thoughts and views are on this, because he's not my main character. Cool. It worked.
Start again. No one will want me now.
Crummy tunic. And now, and I'm getting on level 4 and level 6 items too. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. Minor Constitution Potion. That's what I was hoping for. Go ahead. Oh, still more to do. A jar of mind maggots? Like I said, I have no idea how I got here.
Brett.
Better quick save this just in case. Alright, there was two people here. I was supposed to fight. Apparently not. Either that or I must have done the battle already. Do I have to steal that one? I won't be able to use it though. I don't have a Geomancer level. Kinda wish she had a waypoint here or something.
What is this? Some sort of magic still working.
Huh? Learn something. I don't know what I did. Another item. Can't do that one because I gotta get a warfare. And Red Prince already knows its ability. Gotta have that teleportation. Tell you what. Let me head back here. Let me talk to the dog. If I can remember where it was.
Oh, my poor Emmy. terrified like this. It's awful. I hope she knows I miss her. I hope she knows I think about her all the time.
The dog wags his tail, hopefully.
Oh, hey! Hey! I think I love you.
Okay, so I didn't get any XP out of that. So, tell you what. Back to the beach. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta get ready for that eventually. Plus, I got a fair amount of stuff I need to get going on my blog post. Yeah, all of a sudden, I advanced in the storyline. Totally unexpected. But, otherwise, for tomorrow, it's probably gonna be Final Fantasy XIV again. And, like usual, as far as whether or not it's gonna be a full session or a partial, I don't know. I'll see you when I get in there tomorrow. But aside from that, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And like I said, tomorrow it's going to be Final Fantasy XIV, and it might be a split stream as far as what my other game is going to be. I think right now it's just going to be up in the air. Probably most likely going to be this, but I might decide to go ahead and switch it up and play something else too. But until then, thanks again for coming, everybody, and see you all next time.